There we go, load successful. That's always good to see. Okay, so I have that mission for Bulgarian. Drug wars I'm not going to do, cage fighter I'm not going to do. I need to go to the internet, don't I? I think. No, I did do the... that one. I'll see if I've got anything there that I need to do anyway. I can't actually remember. Some reason I feel like there isn't something I need to do here. There. 12. Okay, that must be spam. Your smile. Spam. 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 There we go. That may have been what I needed to do. I don't know who that's from. Who's Daisy? I'll reply anyway. I don't know who that is, I'll reply. There's too much reading there. I don't know. Just reply to them all. There we go. Oh no, I've got down. Marks. Okay. This is his sister. I'll reply. Was this the lady that jumped off the... over the thing and everyone thought we pushed her? There we go. All replied to. There might be a tip jar, but I'm not using it. Okay, time to go to Bulgarian. We've been walking around forever, Georgie. You know it's around here somewhere. Man, this town at night is horrendous. Drunk people, homeless people, no one's normal. What are we gonna do? I can't believe I can't find this place. That's what the suburbs will do to you. I used to know downtown Liberty City like my own penis. Every highway and byway. Now I'm not so sure where the hell.
We don't need to know that, Laszlo.
Laszlo. Oh, it's a gay bar or gay club. That Luis, the one I'm playing as, manages or helps run. Nope, not stopping. Ouch. There we go. Got through that bit, and that got me out of it. Just doing a casual spinning. Oh. Yeah, I didn't mean to hit you, sorry. Here we go. Bulgarian.
Yo, Mr. Bulgarian here?
He seems friendly, doesn't he?
I don't care if he doesn't want to sell. I want to buy.
How much did you offer the last time? Double it. Offer 20 million, and then we see if it is not for sale. If this painting is not hanging on my wall, your head will be. Okay? Think about that.
You want I should pay visit to his children at their school?
Not yet. I think there's always a price in this city. Oh, Luis, excuse us. We've been rude.
Don't worry about it, man. I like the setup here.
These guitars are all collector's items. Celebrity rock memorabilia.
Okay, man, good for you. Got a nice place here, Mr. B.
That is piece of shit. I bought it for my sister.
Country, and you keep me in an ugly cage. No one on TV lives in fucking Duke. Then you come and move all my stuff into hallway and fill place with fucking guitars.
Shut up, bitch. Take your pills. A friend of mine is here.
Ha! You don't have any friends. You don't even have a business here. You are nothing in this
my
country.
Sister. She's still getting adjusted. We all are.
So how can I help you?
Fuck you, Ray. You have ruined my life.
Yes! Yes! A difficult situation. It seems I'm being investigated by the National Office of Security Enforcement. There is a particular unit that has a hard-on for me. And why? Because Markashvili won't sell me the rampage. You'll get rid of them. I will own this fucking team.
Hey, the problem ain't just gonna disappear over here if we kill some crooked cops.
Leave the strategizing to me. If the money tells you to cut your fucking legs off, you'll do it. Because the money is better than a fucking leg. The money is making the plans. That's the American way.
All right, man.
Thank you. I like you. I make you rich. I make you man. Maybe I'll make you a man with one leg, but I'll make you a rich man with one leg. There is this team tracing a coal mine. Take out the whole team. No exceptions.
Okay, man, if that's what the money wants.
You're a bright guy, Luis. I still like you. You made a good choice coming here. Fag man, no good. Go. Roll the bitch. Ting, 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 ting.
Okay. So it looks like the game is a bit quiet, so I will turn it up a touch. Hopefully I won't be doing it too much. So I've put it up a little bit. Hopefully it's not too loud for you. If anyone's watching, please do let me know. And I should probably change the radio station while I'm here. There we go.
You're implying, bro. Tony and me are partners. I got a stake in the Enterprise.
A stake, sure. You still take orders from him, don't you? You clean up his shit. Boy, it could be much more than that. Unless you enjoy working for such a man, partner, or whatever you call him.
Really, bro? I don't know. When I was left to my own devices, I got locked up. At least with Tony's guidance, I ain't doing time.
Perhaps. For now, perhaps. But do you think you're achieving everything you could? A man with your talents, in your condition, you could have anything you want. I didn't get to where I am without being able to see the worth of man.
That's real flattering, Mr. Bulgari. But whatever it is you're offering, I'm gonna have to decline. Me and Tony's is a business relationship. He gets his kicks elsewhere, but he's been a good...
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm getting rid of them. They don't know where I am. There we go.
Whatever you say, bro. What are you talking about?
I was saying that I may be interested in investing in your potential.
Potential as what?
As a businessman, I'm looking for someone here in Liberty City with the correct relationship.
I already got one employer. Like I said, he's been good to me.
Of course!
You know what is he?
He is a drug addict, a madman. You are useful to him, but you think that is all he wants from you? When some new muscle-bound pretty boy comes along, he will forget about you and your precious stake in the Tony Prince Empire. Go down into the garage.
I remember this mission, and it's not that easy. If I remember correct.
And then there's other women that are wearing like those lime
you
green
have
arms,
arrived.
Rubber clog sandals. Ugh.
We will conceal ourselves. Place a bomb where they will not see it. Well placed. The bomb should prove quite a surprise for our friends. Things are about to get hot in here.
Yep.
Yeah, no doubt. Dimmer, bro. You ain't talking much. You nervous?
Fuck you. Shut up. They're coming.
They are.
When they come to the car, okay?
Will do.
Formation!
They in play. Ambush!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Ah, Bulgarian died. Damn it. Okay? Get out of my face. You don't need to hear that. Hopefully they start it there. Yep.
We will conceal ourselves. Place a bomb where they will not see it.
They won't see that.
These guys are all crooked, huh?
Mark has this in his pocket. This news team is in charge of half the drugs running in the city. Do not let your conscience worry you. Now, Luis, we see if you can handle yourself.
Don't worry about me. I prefer we weren't taking on the National Office of Security Enforcement, but that's a different matter.
Shut up. They're coming.
Target sighted. Let's finish this and get payment from Ashley.
On me! Stay vigilant!
Stay in formation!
Why would they need so many people? Highly... Well, boom. This one's gonna blow too. There it goes. Such low health. I need health. Okay. That does half my health. And there's the other half. There we go. Ooh, armor. Second try, that wasn't too bad.
Nice to see you! What the hell? Should I get down?
Do I need to kill them, or just escape? There we go. Just escape. I don't know how to turn the sirens off. Gonna go up
it's
this
true.
One.
You are one who blew them up.
That unit, Lewis, a serviceable job. Most competent.
How'd I get myself into this shit, man?
You didn't get yourself into this. I choose you. I pick you out because I see potential in you. You're lucky to be here.
Yeah, great, thanks. But if you need more cops taken out, crooked or otherwise, you ain't choosing me.
Look at this. The sensitive, modern American friend.
Yeah,
we
I wouldn't
go home and exploit the vault.
I wouldn't say this was lucky to be chosen for this.
I don't like
that.
Killing government agents, so I ain't got no boss. We're break.
Okay, calm down. We got no more law enforcement to expand. For now, those were the only guys Mark ahead of us.
You think he will sell?
He has no choice but to sell. We have taken away his protection.
It's that simple, is it?
It should be. Maki is a weakling. He lives here in exile, like all cowards. But he has been here for a long time, so he has got connections that others of us have not been able to acquire. This little dream should have severed a good deal of those connections and will give others involved a pause before they continue their association.
Okay.
At least we don't have to kill more cops. Perhaps I will buy gloves of you as well. You sell them to me?
Them gloves is leveraged to the max already, man. I don't know if there's anything left to sell.
I don't care about other investors. They will forget about debts if I'm involved.
Here we go. Made it.
Time to go away.
Think about what I said to you. The offer will not be there forever.
Okay, I will.
Send my regards to Big Tony.
Yep. I don't really want a car that's got the sirens stuck on. I got 15 headshots, so wanted more. Okay. This car will do. Need to change away from that radio station. That one will do it. Oh. Damn cop. Of course, the next mission will pop up just as I get cops on me. There we go. What else does Bulgarin have for me to do? Ray Bulgarin.
Welcome! Welcome to the party! Sit down! Sit down!
Sure.
Can I get you anything? A drink? Oh, something stronger. Huh?
I'm cool, bro.
You know how to play the drums? We need a fucking drummer.
I ain't your man, bro. Sorry.
You Spanish have the rhythm. Give us a fucking beat, man. You don't drum, but you dance, don't you, Luis? You dance.
I can dance, man, but not with you and him.
That's a shame.
You dance, Mr. B?
Money. Doesn't dance the money. Doesn't dance, my friend.
Okay, but you need some work done.
Wait. Listen. this is it! This is it!
Hey, can you ask the ape to stop playing for a second?
You want I should stick $50,000 guitar up your ass?
No, but I got some friends I can introduce you to if that's how you get your kicks.
Oh, funny guy.
All right. All right. Okay. You have heard about Liberty City Rampage.
The game, yeah?
Still will not accept my offers. I have been more than reasonable.
You mean after you killed this special team of cops? It's weird. You want me to negotiate with him?
No. The time for negotiations over. Do what needs to be done in his boardroom. Send a message.
Hey, I ain't a hitman, bro. I mean, I'll fight anyone, do whatever. But I ain't a contract killer.
The offices are in the MeTV buildings. Getting in will not be easy.
You'll have to find someone else, man. I mean, it's not my thing. I ain't qualified for that shit.
I'm sorry. I wasn't discussing your career development. I was telling you what to do. Now, fuck off and go. Поехали.
Well,
you may we must pick up Chopper. Go to airport.
Pick up Chopper.
So every time you jerk off, you have to pay $5. John Hunter voted to lower the marriage age.
Hey, I'm sorry to break up your party, man. You look like you were having fun.
Mr. Ray wanted me to keep watch on you. Make sure you do what told.
Hey, I don't need no watcher.
Mr. Ray think you do.
Shit.
You think I want be here?
Whatever.
Okay.
So?
So fucking what?
So, what's up, bro?
Fuck off.
Wasn't the airport on this island?
I'm trying to converse with you. My job is hospitality.
Your job is kill Marky Ashvili for Ray Bulgarin.
Dreamer, bro. I like to think I can talk to people. I try to put them at ease. Make them open up.
Sure. They open up when you shoot in their head. You put people in the ground, my friend. You killer like me. That's what Bulgarin want you to do. So that's what you do. Hospitality is for weaklings.
You're hard work, bro.
Fuck you! You are hard work. Don't even know what you are.
Yeah, I know who I am. Sure, I do.
No idea
shit.
Why they do that. Traffic.
I've heard this before.
Fuck off.
You want me to shut up? Good.
Good. Great. Total fucking silence from here on in.
Well, I guess there's going to be no more talking in the car. I guess I'll be okay with that. I'll have to do some talking instead. Or let the radio talk. Just listen to the radio.